perfect salmon carpaccio.
I don't know what a carpaccio is, but...
slice some raw sushi-grade salmon.
Okay.
Sushi-grade is super important, and the cuts don't have to be perfect.
Oh, look how pretty.
Arrange your sliced salmon onto a piece of parchment, add another piece of parchment on top, and gently hammer it out with a meat pounder. Once everything's generally the same thickness, and they're all kind of running into each
other... Thick like me.
You also want to try to make this the same size as the plate you're planning on serving this on.
Okay.
Now just flip your salmon out onto the serving platter of your choice. And top with whatever you'd like. Today, I decided to go with a peach and grapefruit salad.
This is so pretty.
And this amazing citrusy vinaigrette. Just added some lemon juice, grapefruit juice, olive oil.
This is very pretty.
Also added some fresh mint from my garden and seasoned
peaches,
of course. Oh, and I also added the zest from my lemon. You can add the zest from the lemon.
Now you see, this might be good for somebody.
Over your beautiful salad,
but not me.
Some minced raw red onion and some serrano chili, and up the rest of your vinaigrette all over that beautiful.
This gonna be good for somebody, but not me.
Center of the plate, finished with more fresh mint.
But it's very beautiful.
How gorgeous is this? It's